Well, when you're starting as low as you are, it doesn't take much.
Nowhere to go but up.
I think about the families that are waking up at breakfast together, holding hands, singing this song together.
Yeah.
All of them.
Exactly what's happening.
Send pictures of them.
Yeah.
All right, time for number six. If you're going to build a monastery, you might as well make it closer to heaven. Huh. This is Mount Popa in central Myanmar. It was built by a hermit. In the early 20th century, visitors must climb 777 steps from the base to the top, which is 2,500 feet above the ground. Not only that, you have to dodge macaque monkeys along the way.
Oh, boy.
Boy, yeah. They're really giving you a lot of landmines in this
script. Yeah, they are. I'm just going forward.
Not easy to dodge a macaque.
Not easy, yeah, because they're aggressive. Once you get to the top, the view is said to be breathtaking. Huh. Hermit. What exactly is the definition of a hermit?
Like somebody who's closed off from people, likes to be away, likes to stay inside.
Which sounds like you.
Yeah. Someone who likes to leave the party early without anybody noticing. Yeah. That's what hermits do.
So look in the mirror is what you're saying. Okay.
All right, number five. The Oscars are behind us, but we still got the Grammys next week. So let's take a look at some of the most bizarre items found in celebrity swag bags. Like this one, Eggmazing. It was part of the 2019 Grammy gift bag. In case you're wondering, it's an egg decorating kit, which includes an egg spinner and special markers.
Wow. That's something you can use.
I actually would like that.
Yeah.
But it's hardly the oddest thing that they found. That will come up tomorrow.
So stay tuned.
I shouldn't say egg. That's wrong, right? It's egg.
Say whatever you want.
It's like leg. That's fine.
Sure. It's America. You pronounce words that you want to.
This day and age, you can do whatever you want.
Number four, every once in a while we find an old-timey phrase or expression that we think deserves a comeback, like this one, stiffen the wombats.
Ooh.
It's an old-timey Australian expression, meaning surprise or exasperation.
Oh, okay.
Stiffen the wombats. We won the lottery. Stiffen the wombats. Johnny's finally getting hitched after all these years.
Stiffen the wombats.
Cute.
That's good to know.
Number three, now that season two of Bridgerton is streaming, and the popularity of other period dramas like The Gilded Age, you might want to have your own tea party in your home. Put out the good linens, make a few tiny sandwiches, sweet treats, and invite your friends to wear some fancy clothes.
Oh, I'm in for this.
We found you had me at fancy clothes.
Yeah.
We found lots of recipes online to choose from.
I gotta say,
some doilies.
My mother D, the queen of the tea party.
Really?
She has a star. She should invite us.
Two, 3 times a year she's throwing tea parties.
No, and who's invited to the tea party?
All her friends, you know, family. I occasionally get invited. I don't like to get invited because then I have to be fancy and then I have to help her clean up.
Yeah, do you wear a hat and everything?
Yeah, she goes all out. She's got all the tea sets and the ladies love it. So got to give it to her. Makes all the sandwiches.
And they drink that swill?
I
eat tea. They don't just sub coffee in for...
I always subbed coffee. I can't stand tea. But
it's horrible.
Anyway, I'll see if I can get you guys on the spring
invite.
Actually, that would be kind of nice.
Yeah, the three of us.
Uh-huh.
Larry, you're in, right?
I'm in, yeah.
I knew you would be. I'm sorry I even asked. Number two, business in the front, party in the back. You can get paid to grow a mullet. And if you're willing to rock that look for a full year, grooming site Rooftop Squad will pay you $12,000. You've got to start from the beginning, grow your hair out until you've reached optimal mullet length. Then get the big shave and allow a member of the Rooftop Squad to design your mullet. Every 2 weeks, you'll need to send updates on your progress to be shared on the company's website and do a blog post about it each month.
Wow, that's a lot of work.
Yeah. A lot of work.
Once the year is up, if you agree to keep it another year, we're going to give you an additional $5,000 bonus. Huh. All genders, Robin, are invited to apply before the April 15th deadline. It's Rooftop Squad. .com if you're going to give it a serious run, which I got to believe a large portion of our viewing audience is going to be on board for.
Number one, Velocipaster from 2018. It's a super low budget comedy horror film. After losing his parents, a priest travels to China, where he inherits the mysterious ability that allows him to turn into a dinosaur. The best parts are the special effects like this one.
Mom and Dad!
Get it.
They're gonna put that in after.
Oh.
And they can get the money. This is more about the acting and the script.
I thought we were gonna see him turn into
yeah,
the
Yeah, we are. Yeah,
right.
Stay with it.
Oh.
No.
Wait.
Hold on. Oh, he's got some childhood pain, is what he's got.
Wow. Some plunging neckline he has on that shirt, huh?
Right?
It's a lot of priests wearing those.
All right. Much, you can check it. It's on Amazon Prime if you want to watch the whole thing.
Yeah,
all right.
All right, here's what's happening with our weather.